love with a ghost. She's in love with a ghost. And she wants to go away to a place where it's safe to play. She can't be alone again with the ghost she's made for friends. She gets up now, 4:15, puts the weight on her shoulders and heads for the door. She puts on a smile that makes the blend in, represses the thoughts that she thinks are a sin. She thinks it's 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 a sin. And she wants to go away to a place where it's safe to play. She can't be alone again with the ghost she's made for friends. Life just seems to get on top of her. How could she escape the feeling with friends like these surrounding her? With news like this, she's feeling a life that's slipping by.